yesterday, Nick Foligno told the team he would not be able to be with them for this game tonight. He will be with his six-year-old daughter, Melina, as she undergoes heart surgery at Boston Children's Hospital in the next day or two, a congenital heart defect, and everybody thinking about the Foligno's right now.
Absolutely. Class family, class person, and we're all thinking about him and his family, and hopefully they start 2019 the right way.